Welcome back, YouTube, to another video. Today, we are diving into VR chat without VR. As you can see, no headset, I don't have. So let's see how I will make a fool of myself today. It is fun to look like an idiot. Troll does. We are doing the tutorial. Announcement. Ow. Okay, you can clone avatars. Good to know. This feature is enabled by default. Okay, in the settings menu. Okay, you have to make sure that you can clone if it's public. Okay. Next. If it's set to public, then you can clone. Okay, let's see what I can do. Okay. Do not press V. I do not want to press V. Comfort and safety. Hold. Huh? Hold port. Hollow port. And the settings menu. Okay, so that's settings. And now how to move. Turn. Yeah, I'm already doing it. It's like a regular video game. Except I can't figure out the... Oh. Okay. Okay, it says settings. Oh my god, my mouse is so... I need to... That's my mouse. Too sensitive. Settings. Okay. Comfort, turn, okay, what do... disable mic button for right now. Because I personally... Yeah, only for friends, only for people I know, not strangers. Since, okay, I can probably turn, not doing that, yeah... Okay, I'm just gonna turn that down a little bit. Third person rotation, skip go button. Okay, this is on desktop. Master. Ooh, advanced. Okay. Okay. I don't know what this does, but. Personal space, thank you. Comfort her. Third person, why can I not click you? I can't turn, I guess, when you're... When you don't... I don't know if that's because I'm on desktop or not. Okay, let's see what's public I can get into. Those legacies. I saw that earlier. Wait, how do I scroll? Oh, okay. Wolfman and banana. Oh my god, these are so bad. Oh, the cringe. The cringe is real, my friends. Cringe. Okay. Click. Wait, did. Did that do anything? Oh, okay, use this. Until I can find something else. This one's. When I first created the account, this popped up the UIO. Okay, did that do anything? Oh, there it goes. Okay, favorite. I like that one. Favorite this one as well. Just for now. Let's see, what else is there? What are you? Okay, that's all of them. Definitely no. So I will be UIO. Unless, okay, to look at legacy. Expand. Apparently it's probably going to be all bad. Wait. Nope. Here's something. can. It's all the avatars that I can find. How do I... Okay, click. Not sure about this one. I can like unfavor this one. Okay, IUO it is. Okay, so... Okay, that's your... Okay, what is that? Why am I why is it all of a sudden a freaking robot? Don't know what the stats do. Okay. Is it? Okay, did I just cross? No, it did. I broke it. Really? My computer did not like me doing that. I'm not a robot, you. Oh, maybe because I need to change. And that didn't. I said unfavored this one. Stupid mouse. Thank you. Change into this one. Nope. Okay, that doesn't really work. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, let's explore. Okay, I cannot jump. But I could. Okay. I didn't know they changed color. What happens if I... Neat. Huh. Okay. This is very, very slow. Do I have to double tap? Can I use... No. It's a... Okay. Okay. That doesn't make much sense to me, but okay. And go to... home. Click. click. Well, that wasn't much of a tutorial. Because I still can't enter. Okay. It would be nice if I could. See my avatar, but I guess that's does not exist on PC. Yeah, apparently it doesn't exist. Okay, let's see. UI elements. Head on, nameplates on. Okay. Click. Okay, that's just weird. How about emote? That's the first thing I see, really. Oh, you can't really. Okay. Wait, what did I just do? Okay, I'm on the ground. Okay, press every key bind. That. Oops. Yes, I know. Oh, okay, that was a crouching. Yep, that is for VR only, so. Custom animations. Custom. But you can't really see yourself. I am making my dog mad. Let's try that again. Emote. Dance. But you can't see yourself. That's. What does. Nope, doesn't work. Okay, game, whatever. I wonder if I can actually do this. Probably not, because I don't have. And crashes. Okay. Then it said something, but it... Okay, what are you doing? Select instance type. Yeah, do not. I just messed it up. But does that mean if I have no headset? Apparently that did. Why am I taller all of a sudden? Never mind, I feel much taller. Huh. Hey, now I can jump. What the heck? Okay. I don't know what C does, but... Huh. Okay. Still cannot... What does tab do? Nothing. Okay, tab doesn't do anything. What about shift? Okay, thanks, shift makes me run. Okay, so this is a mirror. Kind of freaked me out for a minute. Okay. No, it is. Oh, that's kind of cool. Like, how it... Not male? Male. Not male? And male. Huh. Can... Okay. So, what does... Okay, this is a crowd. But what does C do? Oh. Okay. Emote. Okay. Huh. Oh, we have to... I don't think those sound. No, it isn't. I thought it was like music, going to be music in the background. Nope. Except for that. Oh. Audio. Custom. Okay, that was irritating. Okay, custom shaders, lights, and audio. Or is this maximum? No? Oh. How about none? Exposes user everything on users. Okay. Just want to retrieve myself then. Okay, I don't know what that does. Performance options. Dynamic, but what? Oh, okay. Eh. What would happen if I click that off? Huh. I ain't nothing. The rim of the rain. Huh. Rest and sleep. Well, since it was 150. New Winston's invite only, because drop portal. What does that do? What does this do? Oh. Okay. Boop. Really? 30 minutes? Oh, that's my mouse. Hello? Oh, there you are. Okay. What? I'm stuck in an elevator. Ew. Oh wow, this is... Wow. Wait, there's a mirror? I'm confused. You mean up there? Whoa. Okay. I don't know. This is kind of cool. Mirror off. What does sleep mode do? I guess it just turns off and on the light. Okay. Mouse is fizzy. No, go back up though. You trolled me. It's a fake staircase. You cannot go up, though. How sad. Okay. And another mirror. Freaky. Ooh, master bedroom. Damn it, you can't actually... Wait, what? So, can I throw this? Nope. Not really. mic in it. Wait. Oh, you can't. That's funny. Okay, let me get out of here. You can't go up there. Okay, you got a big TV. Okay. I might be able to use that as, I mean, background. The sky background I could use for more cosmic feel. So, yeah, it looks like I can actually up my... my vlog. Okay, I'm sitting. You can't tell, but... Oh, I just now noticed this. What is this thing? What are you? Oh, that is so cool. This thing is so cool. Oh, I think I will call it here. Yeah, totally, probably will. I will have to try this vlog in here. The only question is, how do I log out? And I'd be like, how? Maybe settings. Okay. Exit. Digging it. Until we meet again.